MIT is Jay Mosley, or J-Mo. I love these nicknames. This is always fun. J-Mo played right center for Westview, Slim's, Bat Company, Budweiser, Taylor's, Bill's Open Door, Boyd Chiropractic, Landmark, Wheezy's, Frostville, Elton's Cafe, Bob's Cafe, and the Eagles from 1986 to 1998. How many different teams did you play with? Good Lord. J-Mo was a true five-tool player, creating havoc for teams he played against. He was a slap hitter, but could also hit for power, and he was probably one of the fastest players in Butler County. He helped lead Landmark Wheezy's to a Metro Championship. Jay also played on six Division I City Series Championships, two Eagles National Champs, and one Eagles State Championship team. Ladies and gentlemen, Jay Mosley.
Thank you. Good evening, everyone. First of all, I want to start by thanking the committee for choosing me as one of their newest members. I'm honored, I'm flattered, I'm grateful, and I'm very thankful. So thank you, guys. I'm sure most of you has heard the song Don't Blink by Kenny Chesney. You know where he says, 100 years goes faster than you think. I don't know about 100 years, my buddy Mike Rebel might, but I don't. But what I do know is 30 years goes faster than you think. You see, it was 30 years ago this year when a man by the name of Slim Parsons came to me, and he asked me to be a part of a team that he was putting together because he wanted to beat the Blue Moon. That was in 1986, back when softball was softball. You go to Ford's, you couldn't find a parking spot. You couldn't find a place to stand. There was no one-on-one count, and there was no time. Those were the days. The very next year, we combined with a team by the name South Fork. And in my opinion, and this is just my opinion, one of the best teams to ever play in the city of Hamilton was born. That team would be known as the Westview. Darrell Kibbert, Bobby Blaylock, Big Coop, Jack Wyatt, Dean Hicks and Randy Browning, Dickie Harden, Ronnie Hibbert, Jeff Smith, Robbie Truster, Scott Gunnell, Steve Gunnell, Mike Rebel, Tommy Long, Craig Mills, the Mark Smith, AKA Crowd Dog, Kenny and David Rose, Harold and Cam Parsons, Rob Robinson, H.O.P., Kenny Sugar Ray May, the late Slim Parsons, and the late Bobby Metzger. And I want to thank each and every one of those guys for letting me be a part of those teams. We started off as teammates, but we ended up lifelong friends. And I thank you. I played on a lot of good teams and have won a lot of tournaments, a lot of championships. But what I'm most proudest of happened about 7 years ago. And I'm going to tell a quick story and I'll shut up and sit down. About 7 years ago, a friend of mine named Marty Colstead, Colstead Plumbing, he called me on the phone and he said, Mo, I'm putting together a team to play in the fall league out at Eggleston, and I want you to be a part of it. So those of you who don't know Marty, Marty doesn't take no for an answer, so I played. About halfway through the year, we get out there one Friday night. We didn't have enough guys to play. So Marty came to me and he said, hey, do you want to let Bailey play? And at the time, Bailey, as my son, he was 11 years old. And he brought his love to every game, passed with the guys, and just hung out. For all the dads that used to take your boys to the field, you know what I'm talking about. Well, Bailey's first at bat, everybody in the outfield came to the dirt, so the whole team is in the infield. Here's an 11-year-old boy swinging a grown man's softball. He hit a line drive over the shortstop's head, and it went far enough out in the outfield, he got a double out of it. And when he turned and looked at me, the smile on his face was priceless. Well, I batted after Bailey. Oh, and he had two more hits that game, legitimate hits. I batted after Bailey, and I remember I hit one, and I was watching Bailey. He was standing on second, and he watched it go. He turned around and looked at me, and his eyes were about this big, and he said, Dad, you killed that. So just to be a part of those two things happening right back to back was, I can't even put it into words. Well, we went out on defense, and Bailey was in left center, and I was in right center. And the coach of the other team, he said, guys, they've got an 11-year-old boy in the outfield getting the ball. About 5 innings later, he said, hey, can't you see that kid can catch? Stop hitting the ball. Everybody in the place started crying. When the game was over, everybody, they put Bailey on their shoulders, and they prayed him around, and he high-fived everybody, and both teams signed a softball game to him. And it was just amazing for me to watch that happen. And Marty Colstead, I want to thank you for that. I hope you all enjoy the rest of your evening. Take care. May God bless you.
I don't know what that was, but okay, way back. I'll take your word for it. Our next inductee is John.